not, no.
Okay, so I'm so sorry.
You know it's recording as well.
No, I didn't mean to. I really, honestly, I didn't mean to at all. I'm so sorry. Do you want me to pull over with you?
Yeah, sure. No damage.
No damage?
No, it's damage. Look, look what we've done. This is going to be too expensive now.
Really,
so what's now? Do you need to call the police?
I don't know. I've never happened to me before. I'm not sure.
Yeah, we need to call the police. We need to exchange details.
Yeah, exchange details is fine.
Yeah.
What, do I need to call the police then? I guess?
Yeah. Fucking hell. What happened to my handlebars? Look what's happened.
Oh, hello. I've just knocked a cyclist and I don't really know what to do. He's uninjured, but I don't know if we need like the police here for anything, or he's got a little bit of damage on like his handle and things. Okay, thank you.
I need to ring my mum as well.
Yeah, I just like knocked a cyclist. He's uninjured, but the front, a little bit of his front of his bike is damaged. I'm not really sure what like the process is. No worry. Yeah, my car. Maybe 10 miles an hour.
Check my camera's recording. It is, yeah.
So it's like a bit far from Kingston. So not far from Kingston, from Kingston Station. If you're going towards Kingston Station and then you're turning right, it's supposed to say Lorries. So you're facing that way towards the town.
Yeah, it's by cycle exchange, there's bike stop.
By cycle exchange, yeah.
Yeah. Outside global skills, there's a...
Outside global skills, so I was turning towards Seven Kings, so towards towards the Seven Kings car park. Then turn right into the car park, I was driving into that road. VO09. Yeah, so
on his phone as well. Hello. Yeah, it's some. I don't think I am. I don't know if it'll take a day to notice the injuries or, yeah. Looking at myself, no. No, I don't need an ambulance, but I don't know what's going to happen the day after. I don't know. I'm unsure about my injuries at the moment. I don't know if I'll get, I don't know if I'll notice it tomorrow or not. Yeah. Yeah. No, I was turning right onto Sury Basin Rd. And then yeah, that's when the collision happened.
Yeah. And then we can then exchange and sort everything out. Okay. You know, like I said, I'm really sorry.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can get this out. Do you need me, I don't know, to help getting anywhere? Anything like that?
I mean, everything works. I mean, I can get home. I'll probably get home.
Yeah.
Maybe, I'm not sure if I, maybe I could, yeah. I need to see okay. after, yeah. Yeah, my name and number.
Okay, fabulous. Shall I text you now quickly?
Yeah.
Just so then you you've got my information, like, you've got my mobile number.
Yeah, I've got a text.
Yeah? Yeah. That's my number there, so we'll be kind of arrange and stuff.
Okay.
You sure you don't want me to wait just to make sure you're alright cycling and stuff?
Yeah, I'll see how I can do it.
Yeah.
And, like, yeah, that should be so able to get home.
My boyfriend does live up the road, he has got a bike as well, so
yeah.
If there is anything, I can try and see if he's got something as well. Okay. So
Okay,
situation. Do you want to try and ride first and then
I'll see
how you get off first.
Yeah, yeah, I can get home, yeah.
Yeah?
Yep. Yep.
Yeah, just like I said, just text me, like, obviously we'll sort everything out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna report it as well.
Okay.
Just so that it's all properly done.
Yep.
And then yeah, all I can apologise is just for
Okay.
Me going into, like, really wasn't anything like that, so yeah, I am really sorry, but yeah, we're going to sort it out. But I'm glad it's not any worse, at least it's not any worse. Right, okay, well, yeah, get home safely, and yeah, I'll speak to you.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.